Southwest Florida swim instructor shaved her head today along with other community leaders. It's all to help local kids who are battling cancer at Golisano Children's Hospital. And tonight, it's your Positively Southwest Florida. Check it out. This is Libby shaving Anna Aaron's head. Libby is 3 years old and has beat kidney cancer twice. Now, Anna is Libby's swim instructor and was personally touched by her story. Anna says the decision to get rid of her long locks, it's not about her. It's about Libby and other kids who go through cancer treatment and often lose their hair.
It's symbolic, you know. There's a lot of pressure in for women, you know, the hair and the makeup and all that stuff. And it's Libby, you know, she didn't really have a choice. She had beautiful hair, too, and she had to get rid of it.
This week, two Golisano nurses also braved the shave along with local business professionals from Dunkin' Donuts and Florida Weekly. It's all part of Clips for Cancer, which raises money and awareness for Barbara's Friends, ensuring families can receive the care they need at Golisano close to home. And if you're not up for braving the shave but want to support, you can simply donate. And if you've got a Positively Southwest Florida story, we would love to share it on our 6 o'clock news. Just email us. We'll be back right after this.